Cole Hodges holding up his 100 win sign. Just for yourself, this is, you got win 101 today. So you up for 99 more wins?
Yes, sir. I'm up for it, but I don't think we wrestle that much in a season. I'm up for the most as possible, though, for sure.
What does it take to get to such a win plateau?
A lot of work. A lot of work in the off season, and a lot of weightlifting, and just get with the best guy every day in the room. That's what I try to do. I try to get with the best partner. Now I'm working with the 220 every day, trying to get the best workout in.
When you work with guys like Hank over the years, this and that, how much does that make you a better wrestler?
Well, we all just encourage each other in the room, and you know, we all make each other better, you know, in the room, because it's real competitive in the room every day.
Having come up a runner-up last year, just what's it going to take to get over the top this year?
Just every day in the room, and by the end of the season, the work should be done. So I just gotta keep my mind right and do what I need to do throughout the season, for sure.